2020 fucking four. Yup.
Good morning. I woke up at 9:20. Yeah, well, I actually woke up at 5:20 and had a nightmare. Then I got tackled to the ground. And then I was really in and out of sleep for a few hours because I set a bunch of alarms with intentions to wake up early, but I went to bed at 1:30, so it was kind of expected that I wasn't gonna get out of bed. But it's still gonna be a great day. I'm gonna take you along this morning, probably just all day. I was gonna do like a summer morning thing, which I still can, so I don't know, we'll just see what happens. But now I'm gonna make a coffee and breakfast. I think I'm retiring. I didn't even show you it. Hold on. I think I'm retiring this really big, I think it's a king size blanket. I'm retiring it until winter. It's been on my bed. I haven't used it since probably the start of the year. It's funny when you're in the middle of a season and you sort of forget what it's like for it to be really cold. For California, really cold is maybe like 49 degrees really early in the morning. Definitely know that I'm lucky compared to other states. It's crazy. We'll have a reunion in the fall, probably, which is insane to think about. This is the fastest year ever. We're already more than halfway through the year, but we're taking it day by day. We're enjoying it. I was thinking about it last night, what my fall and winter content will look like, and I don't know, I'm kind of excited about it. I don't really have any plans yet as to what it will be, but I just know I love the holidays so much. We all know I love the little moments and I love the little joys, and the holidays always upbring all of that, so I love it, but I'm gonna go put this away. The first few moments when you first wake up, especially the fact that I'm by myself right now, it's always just really funny to me. I don't know, it's just really calm. And it's really gray outside today in July, which is really, really interesting. I wanna say last year in June, we had a lot of gray. This year, I don't think we did. We're getting July gray instead of June gray. The vacuum for the pool is on. That's not important. I mean, it kind of is because you might not be able to hear me, but I think I'm just gonna have a rainy day in July and just stay inside and be cozy. I'm hanging out with my friend Allie tonight. We're seeing Despicable Me 4. Best day ever. I'm so excited, but yeah, it's just a sign I need to get some editing done. There's a lot to do always, so in the meantime, I'm gonna make breakfast. Thank you.
think I'm going to be naughty and steal my mom's nail polish, which I told her I borrowed it the other day, and I could just tell the look on her face. And funny enough, I know where she hid it too.
The look on her face, I can read her well, so.
Don't hate me, mother. I'm gonna borrow both of these. Cause I wanna do the combo I just did on my fingers. I wanna do that on my toes. And then I wanna use this like taupey silver one on my fingers. It's so pretty.
Every time, I mean, I vlog a lot, especially lately. Every time there's something going on, like for my fangirl self, either Taylor or Harry. Why did I like Taylor or Harry? As if they're an angel and a devil on my shoulder, but they're not. They're both my faves. But every time I'm vlogging, there's like something going on, and supposedly Harry's performing with Stevie Nicks tonight at Hyde Park in London, and we have every right to freak out because this sets the tone for the new for HS4. This sets the tone for HS4. In this essay, I will. Yeah, try not to freak out. Yeah.
Trying to be fine with the fact that I've missed every time Harry and Stevie have performed together. And one of them was at the Forum. So, trying to really just be fine, you know? Oh my god, this is bananas. If you're a Harry fan, this is frosting on a cake. You know what I mean? This is the cream in your coffee. This is the cherry on top. Ugh. Yes. The two celestial artists. I'm freaking out. I'm gonna paint my nails. Just got done editing episode 11. Yeah. Big thoughts happening. Try not to panic. I'm starting to realize, or I kind of just now realized, or I've actually always known this. I don't know, maybe it's always been like this, but I watch a lot more YouTube than I do movies and TV. And I'm trying to watch YouTube on the TV right now, and it's not working, and it's bumming me out. I'm taking it as a sign, but I'm also painting my nails right now, so I'm trying to have some entertainment while I just sit still until they dry. And I still have a few more coats to do. I'm only on coat one for my toes and my fingers. I paint my nails so rapidly, I just really don't give a shit. Painting them this like sand, sparkly sand color is what I'm thinking. It's really pretty, and I took it from my mom, so I'm sorry, mom, but me trying not to touch my wet nails, but yep, gonna hang out.
But don't worry, we're going to find him and fix everything.
Oh my god, the umbrella is ice cream. Oh my god.
I'm filming on my old iPhone. It's so weird. But I need my reaction if Harry gets on stage right now. Oh my god. I'm literally shaking. I'm literally freaking out. Oh my god, if they actually sing like Songbird or Landslide. I've missed active Harry stan Twitter. I hope you know this is me. On Twitter, I'm gonna throw up, oh my god. Someone said he's in Lace. People guessing his outfits were so back. Oh my god. This is gonna be so humiliating if he doesn't fucking show up. The screen's black. Not too much now. I'm so sick to my stomach right now.
Which could be earlier on in the set, but it's been pretty much the same with Colin.
I'm gonna throw up. Shut up. They're fucking... Dude, he has to be up here. Shut up. Shut up. Wait, was that him? Oh my god! Oh my god, that's him, that's him, that's him! What is he wearing? A suit? Oh my god, the hair, oh my god! They're gonna sing Landslide. Ah! Yup! Is that it? Oh my god! We are so back! He's still up there! I knew it! I knew it! Shut the fuck up. I look like an Oompa Loompa. I'm editing this. This is one of the most fun times I've had editing a video, simply for the reaction portion. Because I just thought to myself right now, why am I having just as much fun as I was watching that on that live stream in the moment than I am right now? I'm not even watching any video footage, just watching my own reaction of this performance. And still hearing, being able to hear them sing, does enough for me. I'm like, it's so funny. You will never see me at my purest, happiest form if it's not a Harry performance, let alone Harry and Stevie in the year 2024. Thank you and good night. Continue. I'm gonna cry. He's wearing green. And the way they've sang this for so many years. Harry history. Sound amazing.
Fuck, his voice sounds insane. The bird pin? He's wearing a fucking bird pin? Oh my god. Introduction, because he doesn't need a fucking introduction. Right. Oh my god. If we get a mullet for this era.
And the way he was married, I feel like it's giving like 70s.
Yes!
In the best way possible.
It was giving like 70s icon, like Sunny and Cher, you know? Yup! Yup!
Oh my god, this is literally a day in history. Should that be the title? No, but literally today has flown by because of this monstrous occasion. This is my old phone. I used to do my 2020 vlogs on this phone. It's crazy. This is a field trip. This phone is a field trip, but it took me forever to figure out how to, because my iClouds weren't synced together. This phone hasn't been used in 4 years, so it's just obviously less updated than this one. But I saved the videos I needed from this phone onto my files, and then I saved the files from my new phone, and now the videos are in this phone. And then there were some videos under a minute long, and I just DM'd myself those videos and I was able to save them, which is pretty cool. So if you ever need that tip, but now I'm going to do a short version of my workout because I'm hanging out with Allie at like 6-ish. And yeah, We're gonna go see Despicable Me, probably get some food. I don't know, should I do a 20-minute workout? Maybe I'll do 20 minutes. What else am I doing?
We're gonna roll over onto one side. Congratulations, guys. That is it. Great job. So you don't miss another video from me.
Woo, looking rough. I just did 20-minute abs and then 10-minute cardio.
Did I already film an outfit of the day? I think so. No, I didn't. Hi. This is my outfit to go see Despicable Me. I'm excited. I need some food. I kind of wish we got food before, but that was completely my fault because I said we should get food after. I'm wearing this. These shorts from Urban, which I sleep in, but I'm just not bothered to dress cute. And I'm wearing this just cami, but I was gonna wear a yellow bralette under, and I swear I have one. But I must have sold it or donated it, or it's lost in my room. I can't wait to find it when I go through my room in like 2 weeks or a week or whoever. Or whenever I do it. And then back in the summer, my little Skims, little butt. Cool.
I haven't seen Allie since Jenna's grad party in May. It's July, so I'm excited. My eye's crazy. Look at that. Crazy. I feel like a little bean. I'm hoping we get some sort of like Canes or Wingstop, and I really want Crumble, but is that a good idea? I don't know, but I want ice cream too, so hopefully we have a Kiki. We will. I love Allie with my whole heart. I used this hand sanitizer and it weirdly smells so good. This is my closet. I always leave my closet open when I'm filming. I have it in this little gummy bear case, but it's called vanilla icing, which, oh no, vanilla icicles. Vanilla icing would be tight. But it kind of smells like flower bomb perfume. That's exactly what it smells like to me. But definitely a knockoff, not exact, but yeah, it smells like if Flower Bomb by Victor and Rolf and Pink Sugar, if you know, you know. I honestly need to get that again. Pink Sugar perfume, it smells like if those two had a baby. It smells great. I think it's definitely a winter Bath & Body Works scent. I want to do a Bath & Body Works vlog in the winter. Dude, I will forever love Bath & Body Works. I don't care. It's so good. I'm not even there for candles. I'm there for like lotion and spray and body wash. I've grown to like their body wash. Obsessed with my neighbor wearing no shirt. Obsessed with that. But they used to have one called Frosted Cupcake. If they ever brought back Frosted Cupcake in body care form, that would be the greatest day ever. Today's the greatest day ever though, because this is Harry's first appearance before his new era. And he was spotted with a mustache and a baby mullet and custom SS Daily suit. So. Hey. Just delusion hour almost dropped my phone. That would have been terrible. While I wait to be picked up. Out of focus. Up. Summer. Here's my elevated fit for Minions. My sweatshirt I've had since I was in fifth grade. It's literally Hollister, so that's how you know. Because for me, I haven't shopped at Hollister since I was in fifth or sixth grade. Seventh and eighth grade. Hollister and Abercrombie.
all I shopped at. And Forever 21.
Yup, get into it. Yup.
I can't believe those years were like the same years as 4 and Made in the AM. I can't believe it. Today has just felt like such a 2020 day. I think part of it is because I was filming with my old phone earlier. That really blew my mind. This summer has felt really nostalgic too. Maybe it's just because I was filming so much in 2020 too, which a lot of those videos are private because I just was. But yeah, I posted a lot. And I'm back, and never better, so yay.
Hey guys.
Yup.
Oh, do you want to get a picture of the tickets?
Oh yeah.
Want somebody that they could call in.
Yup.
Their parts are brutal. I got my ego.
But you know the small.
Best day ever. Best day ever. Just got Wingstop. Really maximizing this best day ever because I've had Wingstop in like 4 months and I missed it. I'm so excited.